strongest thing you can drink around here. So you're looking to buy some Humboldt wheat. We can sell you 200 pounds. We don't really do anything less than that.
Okay, how much?
You're looking at about $100,000.
You know a lot of guys up there. Who are you getting it from?
Excuse me?
200 pounds of flour, that's a lot. You may know the grower.
It's the sippy guy by the coast.
Again, be right.
The sippy guy's by the coast.
Is
he buying any less? My friend, this is a good deal. We can't sell you this for less. It'll cost us money. Maybe you're in the wrong business then.
Who you think of the ladies? Hey, babe. Aiden.
Good. Used to be a grower upstate. So thanks for your questions.
But what about before that?
It was a dancer.
Come here, look at granddaddy. Look at me. Let me see. Look at me. Aiden.
What's the fight?
Who's that one, please?
Box. Yes.
Boxer.
Yeah.
Very cool. I love that. Nature of the sport. I hope you didn't get hit on the head too many times, because selling this will make you 5 times as much as what we're charging you.
So why don't you sell it yourself?
Yeah.
This isn't a negotiation, and you're starting to try my patience.
Vince, you can't do that, man. You can't talk to them dudes like that.
But I can't ask questions.
Yeah, you can. But look, they're giving us non-compliant weed that can't get sold, right? So you got the regulators on our side. Fortune favors the bold.
It does, but you don't have that kind of money.
10-2.
I got up 100,000 in the week. You don't have it in the business?
No.
So you can get in between all your crazy.
Don't quit your side jobs.